Hello, my name is Niels Gessert. In our work we address the problem of multiple sclerosis lesion activity segmentation. Here we try to predict how much lesions in the brain have changed in between two scans that have been taken several months apart. Previously, this has been done using a two-path unit architecture with an encoder for each image volume followed by joint processing in a decoder. Often, there are more than just two scans available for each patient. Therefore, we investigate whether we can add more scans from a more distant history to get more consistent estimates. For this purpose, we propose an encoder convolutional gated recurrent unit decoder architecture that can process an arbitrary number of time steps. We find that this architecture outperforms the previous two-path model and that using three instead of two scans appears to be helpful. We are looking forward to seeing you in Lübeck next year.